So in today's video, we're gonna be making a casted resin ring, and it's gonna be mostly clear, and then I'm gonna add a little bit of these tiny flowers, and then just a small amount of this glow powder.